Hey you guys, my name is Reka Morgan. I'm here in the magnificent La Huella Workout Club with Picsil, and we're gonna go over some tips to help you get those first double unders. Let's talk about some of the advantages of jumping rope in general. First of all, it's a really great way to get your endorphins going, to get sweaty, to work on your coordination, and to be able to concentrate a little bit better. Obviously, all of these exercises, all of these points transfer to other exercises, like running, like rowing, everything that you need to be a perfect functional fitness athlete. Looking at double under specifically, this is a movement in which every time you jump, the rope has to pass below your feet twice. That means you need a lot of concentration, a lot of coordination, which means you need a lot of practice. But don't let that discourage you, because with more practice, you reap more benefits. It's a great way to burn calories, and it's really important if you want to RX your workouts. Let's look at how to get those double unders, but first things first, you have to adjust your rope. It's the most important step. To do it, just take a step on your rope. Make sure the rope is taut and that the handles reach you right under your arms. If you want a better guide on how to do this properly, there's a link right there on the top. Next, make sure that you're able to do single unders. This is just when the rope passes under your feet once for every jump. If you can get the coordination necessary to do the single unders, you can begin to incorporate doubles. Doing one single, one double is a great way to get used to changing the speed, or you can start with singles and then get into some doubles, just like this. So, the most important thing to keep in mind is that you find a speed and a height for your jumps that works for you. Obviously, if you jump too high, you'll just wear yourself out. Jump too short and you'll trip over your rope. Really important that while you're practicing, you practice and you pay attention to these things. Maybe it's necessary that you make some of your own adjustments, bringing your arms out, bringing your arms in. The most important is to stay consistent and keep your heart rate down. How do you know which rope to choose? Well, in fact, there are lots of different types, lots of different materials, and the type of rope you need is going to depend a lot on your skill set. Today I'm going to show you two that we have here. Let's look at the Anna, which is a light, high-speed rope. Comes in lots of different colors, and it's really convenient because you can add a little bit of weight right into the handle if you feel extra strong. We also have the B, which is really great in a pinch because it has a quick button release that allows you to really easily adjust your rope. Having good material is the first step to having a good WOD. Of course, you still need to practice, so when you finally do start to feel more comfortable with your double unders, time to work on your triples, right? If you have any questions or comments, leave them in the comment section below.